After we finished Harry Potter, the productions, Eduardo and I, we were quite happy to carry on designing material for a special collection of DVDs and premium items that are part of this set. Amongst the many premiums that are included in this box is a substantial map. We needed to really try and give people something that they hadn't seen yet, which was to see the whole world of Hogwarts and its surrounding environment. Joe Rowling did a very loose little pen sketch of the world for Stuart Craig at the beginning. And since then, we were able to piece together the geography of this land. So Hogsmeade, the castle, where the forest is, the Whomping Willow, all the sort of critical elements of this world that everyone is so familiar with, and give them life in this map. Ink work was really the thing that kind of holds it all together, and was very much inspired, I suppose, in style by the Marauder's map.
Messrs. Mooney, Wormtail, Padfoot and Prongs are proud to present the Marauder's map.
This is the Whomping Willow, which is made out of words which says Whomping Willow repeatedly. And just to keep a bit of connection, we've taken this little motif, and that's the same willow that you'll see on the map in the special collection of DVDs. It's quite a big piece, which will be on fabric in the true sort of style of old maps.
I think it's going to be a really good treat for the fans. I think they will love it, because there was nothing done like that before, that it shows all these places together.
I'd like to have one. I mean, I think it's like presents. You've got to give one that you like yourself.